I'm sure you think you might have seen this one or heard it from some other kind of stranger in the light. I keep chasing all my thoughts into a funnel, spilling, thrilling every chair in front of me like I'm some spider sent from Mars. I keep pushing all my chips into the center of the table, but I'm...
Coming up next, it's a featherweight title fight between the Chosen One and German kickboxer Dennis Seaver. Dennis Seaver set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
Dennis Seaver enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Chosen One, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Enters the octagon, set to defend his UFC featherweight title. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. The Chosen One is 39, Seaver is 44. The Chosen One will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. Our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 32 wins, 15 losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Mannheim, Germany, presenting the challenger, Dennis Seaver. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 23 wins, no losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of London, England, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, the Chosen One.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
Bad blood yesterday at the weigh-ins, and it continues here. No touch of the gloves, and it is time to get this started. And here we go. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joey earned the stoppage in his last fight. Good TKO victory. He's really pleased that he was able to get a finish. But to work his way up the ladder, to become a top contender, he needs more of the same. Nice striking. Oh, great Superman punch.
Trying to get a single.
Seaver gets the quick takedown.
Good punch. And now it moves into full guard. Guillotine. He's out of the guillotine.
Joe, they get up.
Straight punch gets through.
Seaver with a solid right kick to the midsection.
Both men landing in that exchange. Very nice timing with these shots here.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Good block there.
And there's another one.
Combination by the champion.
Good job landing that series of punches here. Oh!
Flying knee.
Flying knee. He hurt him with that hook.
He connects with the head kick.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
He is going after it here.
Big uppercut.
A nice combination. Takedown. Guillotine attempt. He's in full guard here looking for the guillotine choke. What he needs to do is he needs to wrap his arm.
And he got his head out. The chosen one's looking for a choke.
That's out. Very nicely done. Back up to his feet again.
He's fainting with that kick. The chosen one switches stance here.
Nice job. And a good body kick. Clean hook. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Timing his strikes nicely.
Oh, flying knee.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. There's a left that connects.
Wow. Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in that spinning back fist right on the button. And that's the end of the fight. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world. The chosen one
remains the UFC featherweight champion.